Hi everyone and welcome back to my channel. So today we are going to be doing some stretches to help us do the splits. Okay, so, and if you haven't already, make sure you click that subscribe button, it'll be down below. And make sure you just give this video a big thumbs up. And this is how you can do the splits in one day. Let's get to it. Okay, so the first thing you want to do is you want to do about at least 20 jumping jacks. So, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, and another thing you want to have is you always want to have a nice water bottle. So when you get thirsty, because these will wear you out. You want to make sure you have water and not soda so you can keep hydrated. Okay, so the next thing we are going to do is we are going to get down on one knee and stretch. And you might want to like bob a little bit like this. And you want to do that on each leg. Okay, so the next thing you want to do is you want to put your legs straight out and reach for your toes. Make sure you keep those legs straight, your knees straight, so you will know. And you also want to go like this, like this, like in the middle, toes, side, middle, toes, side. Middle, and you want to do that for about 10 times. And so now the next thing you need to do is you need something. I'm using a chair, but you need something to prop your foot, like your leg up, so you can keep it straight. And then you want to go like this, and you want to at least do this for about 3 minutes. You want to do that for about 3 minutes, and then another thing you want to do is you want to lay straight on the ground, put the leg, this leg up straight, you'll bend this leg, and then you put this leg behind it, and then you'll grab this leg, the bottom leg. And you want to bend this leg just a little bit. And then like this. And these stretch your muscles. You want to do that for about a minute. And then what you want to do is you want to go like this. Put one leg out. Put the other one out straight. And reach for it. I'm not very good at this. You want to do that with each leg. Do that for about a minute. And then one other thing that you want to do is you want to lay flat on your back like this. Go up, hold your back, but do this, try and do the split. If you want to lay your arms straight, it'll give you more of something harder to do. It'll give you more of a challenge. And you want to do that for about, hold that there for about 3 minutes. So, and after that, you should, I usually do the butterfly, but I'll push down on my legs really hard, like, and just hold it there for about a minute. And what I want to do is I'll go like this, and then I'll put my arms straight out. You want to make sure your heels are faced in and not like this, but face in, put your arms straight out. Okay, so then after that, try it. See, I have never been able to do the splits at all, so let's see if I can do them. I seriously just did the splits. And you can do them either way. So, everyone, if you liked this video, make sure you click that thumbs up button and just have a fantastic day. And also comment down below if these stretches worked for you. And I have my iPad and I have a timer on it, so I have these exact times. So if these worked for you, comment down below, tell me, say it worked, and have a great day. Bye.